Yo, what's up? Today I wanted to explain to y'all the importance of using a torque wrench. The shops always use impacts to run the lug nuts up, and it just wears us out. If you properly torque them, that's what the manufacturer requires, and I'll leave the torque specs up so you can see it. I'm gonna go ahead and torque the tires on this 2012 F-150. The torque specs at 150 foot-pound. We're gonna go ahead and adjust our torque wrench. All right, first what you wanna do, you wanna go ahead and put the lug nut on by hand, and then go ahead and use your torque wrench after that. We're set to 150 foot-pounds. I'm gonna put it on there, and I'm gonna tighten it up until you hear it click. That's torqued to 150 foot-pounds. What you don't wanna do is over-torque it. Thank y'all for watching.